website coming?
Oh, hey, Debbie. It's going good.
Good.
Yeah. What do you think about it? What do you think? How does it look?
Wow. Looks good. Looks like you're upgrading it a little bit.
Yeah, you know.
The new store.
Yeah, we have to, you know, new store, new website, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Gotta make it look like it matches the store, you know,
nice. Look at the business card matches the sign outside.
Yeah, that's what we're aiming for, you know?
Has a picture of me looking and checking the diamonds.
Yeah.
Looks cool.
Those nice pictures, you know, that Chris took, they came out really nice.
Yeah.
I figured I'd use them for our front page, so, you know, those are pictures in our store, you know what I mean?
Yeah. This is looking good.
It'll get there.
Good.
So if you have any ideas about it, just let me know.
I will. Good job.
Thank you.
Check us out on the website. Punch in theritz.com.
Well, it's not ready yet, so.
Check us out on the website soon. The old website's still up, but we're trying just to update it. So stay tuned.
Linda arrives at the Ritz. Is it 12 noon or later?
Good afternoon. Oh, I'm late.
What?
3 minutes after 12.
Wow, that's pretty early. That's early for you.
Oh, my God, I saw it.
I was just bad mouthing you, but man, that's pretty good.
Well, never mind. Just move it. Always in trouble. Hey, Dad.
What?
I'm on time.
What do you mean I'm on time?
Look at the clock.
What happened? Did you move though?
No.
Did you move the hands?
No,
you
don't.
Cheating.
I'm not cheating.
You
not
move
me.
That. You move that.
No, I never. It's my time machine. Works for me. That's all that matters.
Well, it's shout out time.
Make me wanna.
Hi, I'm Jay from the Ritz.
And I'm Chris from the Ritz.
And we like to wish.
No, we have to say, we'd like to wish.
Yeah, we'd like to wish.
We want to wish.
We want to wish?
We'd like to wish. We'd like to wish on the birthday.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Vicky Gonzalez. Want to give a shout out to everybody. Go out and try Pub and Sub Smokehouse, my family's restaurant in Keensburg. If you love tri-tip, ribs, brisket, and pulled pork, you'll love it.
I'm Jay from the Ritz.
And I'm Chris from the Ritz.
And we'd like to wish Dave and Connie Fuller a happy 50th wedding anniversary.
Mwah. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Dave. Happy anniversary, Connie.
And it's shout outside. S-H-O-U-T.
It's shout out time. Shout out time. It's shout out time.
Shout out time?
Yeah, shout out time.
Shout out time.
Yeah, it's shout out time.
It's shout out time.
A shout out to Mr. Ed. You left your Ritz crackers here. Would you like some, Debbie?
No way.
Okay, she doesn't want any more for you. Come on, before I eat them all.
Elvis wants those.
They're for Elvis?
Yeah, those are Elvis's crackers. Did you take them out of Elvis's hands? One was in his mouth.
Not that one.
The one you're eating was in his mouth.
No, I just took it out of here.
Milk.
Come and get your Ritz, Ed. Take the bus right over here.
I wore shoes today, and I wore my rain jacket, because I knew it was going to rain. It's a big one, too. See, Jim, you can see all the colors in it. You can see the red, the yellow, the green, the purple. It's huge.
Elvis. Elvis.
Yes, Debbie.
Elvis.
Debbie.
Are you slit? What's that cracker doing in your mouth again?
It was a delicious Ritz.
God, quit biting on it. Oh, God. I know you were eating, but did you see that rainbow today? It was beautiful.
It was magnificent.
Blue in it, just like your eyes.
I saw all the different colors in it.
That's from God, you know. He says, you know why he put a rainbow in the sky, Elvis?
I know why.
Your mama probably told you.
She sure did.
That's a promise from God that he'll never flood the earth again.
Judging by the last season of rain, we don't have to worry about that.
Yeah, but he's going to get us by fire. Not by flood. So we better get ready for it. You're already there. Elvis. As my dad says, you better get ready for it.
I've always been ready.
Okay. Well, good night, Elvis. Get the bad guys.
Good night, Debbie. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Debbie, are you okay?
As you know, folks.
Got milk?
I got crackers.
Debbie's his favorite.
No!
It's kind of cheesy.
Gosh, 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 gosh.
Wow, that's a good idea. Where's my tweezers? I just had my tweezers.
Okay.
Good luck.
Toodaloo. Toodaloo.